Thank you, mailbox. We just got a letter. From our friend Tickety Tock.
Hi, Steve. It's me, Tickety Tock. Today, I'm here to tell you about my second favorite season 1 episode of Blue's Clues. Can you guess what my second favorite episode is? That's right. It's Tickety's favorite nursery rhyme. It's an episode where we're figuring out what my favorite nursery rhyme is. Salt and Mrs. Peppa pack their special lunch that starts with the letter P. For example, a peanut butter sandwich on pumpernickel bread, the pretzels, and pineapple juice. And we helped some people from the toll booth to answer Julie's riddles. And we scooted into nursery rhyme line to help the sheep recite the poem with rhyme. And the three Blue's Clues to this episode are, the number one, a grandfather clock, and a mouse. Can you guess what my favorite nursery rhyme is? Yes, it's Hickory Dickory Dock. That's my second favorite season 1 episode of Blue's Clues. Hey, Steve, I heard that your second favorite season 1 episode of Blue's Clues is A Snowy Day. That's a really great episode. I love playing in the snow. Well, Steve, it was great to see you today. Better go count to
really high numbers. Until then, bye, Steve. Bye, Tickety. Wow. Hickory Dickory Dock. Sure, Tickety's favorite nursery rhyme because it's about a clock. I mean, it's about a mouse who runs a clock, but then the clock struck one and the mouse ran down. That's gotta be Tickety's favorite nursery rhyme.